All right, here we have another Captain America, and this is a 1989 comic book. On the top it says Bloodstone, and on the bottom here it says Wheel of Death. Wow, look at that. Captain America. Ta-da! Kind of cool, isn't it? All right, and this is back in the days when it was only a dollar for a comic book. And this has become quite a popular one. Captain America is a really nice comic book that everybody sorts out for. So, and these are all auction finds and stuff. Got it right at the auction. So it was a good bidding deal to get. Got a box of a whole bunch of them, so yay! Alright, so here we go. I'll go slow so that you can turn around and read it at your own pace. Okay? Alright, and as you can see, the book's in very good condition. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright, the sides are all beautiful for 1989. It was well kept. See, not even pushed back or anything. Which is going to probably make it a little hard for me to show it all to you. Well, here we go. There we go. We can start reading that. God, look at that. Ugh. All right, and these are everyone involved. Alright, we got some advertisement of Take No Prisoners. It's a Nintendo thing. Okay. And some more Nintendo advertising. Ooh. Oh, some bubble bath. Little cartoon here for Mr.Bubbles, Tub Tales. Okay, and here we have some kid remote, the power of, okay, some more advertising. Let's get back to the story. He's got to get his shield back. how close that is, huh? Ooh. All right, we have some more advertising. Sea of Blood. Ooh. Alright, we have some Batman advertising here. Let's see if I can get the next page here. There we go. U.S. Agents. Ooh, part two. Okay, the bulletin boards. another comic book convention. I'm sure you can see the sun has come up. It's showing right on in the middle of this video. Glad to see the sun today. Maybe you can see it better. Continuing 2 weeks. Give you part of the story, and you're going to keep buying the magazine to turn around and see. Now the problem you people all have is, I don't know if I have the one that's coming out in 2 weeks. Sorry. I may have, I don't know. You never know. Get some more gear up. Get some more metal gear. Alright. There you go. And as you can see, this was a beautiful, beautiful find. Captain America. Great auction find. Alright, be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and by all means, share this video with other comic book collectors, or lovers, or those who just want to read it all. Alright, great auction find, so check out your local auction. Never know what you're going to find. Bye-bye now.